Hi children, how are you all? Hope you all are fine and safe at home. Children, in the last Zoom class we learned exercise 6.3, isn't it children? Today we are going to learn exercise 6.4. All of you have completed all the homework and all children. I hope everyone have completed. Okay, we'll see exercise 6.4. First one, fill in the equivalent fractions. Fill in the equivalent fractions. Children, what you have to do, we have to divide this one so that it will be very easy for you. This one division we learned last class and all, we learned multiplication, isn't it children? 1 by 6 into 3, see, like this we learned. See, 1 by 6 into dash by, like this we learned, isn't it children? We learned. Now we are going to learn the division. We are going to learn division. First one, see, 14 divided by 21 divided by 7 by 7 is equal to what? This also you have to be thorough in multiplication table so that it will be very easy for you. 14 by 21 divided by 7 by 7. So in 7 tables, 14 goes, isn't it children? So what will come? 7 twos are 14. And 7 threes are 21. You have to say the tables so that it will be very easy for you. Okay children, so what's the answer? 2 by 3. 2 by 3. The second one, 6 by 10 divided by 2 by 2. Yes, in 2 tables 6 goes. Say the 2 tables. 3 twos are 6 and 5 twos are 10. Understood children? And here 12 by 16 divided by 4 by 4. If so, you have to say the 4 tables. If you say the 4 tables, 4 threes are 12 and 4 fours are 16. Very easy, no children? Yes. Here also. Here what? See, here what in the numerator, what number has given? 2. So, the same number should be there in the denominator also. Don't forget children. What number is given in the numerator, the same number should be there in the denominator. So here also 2 will come. And now if we say the 2 tables, 5 twos are 10 and 8 twos are 16. So 5 by 8. And here fifth sum, 15 by 10 divided by 5. And here fill in the boxes they have given. So what will come children? Any guess you have? Yes. What will come? 5, because the same number should be written here. So in 5 tables, you have to say the 5 tables, 5 threes are 15 and 5 twos are 10. Easy, no children? Otherwise, you have to divide like this. See, you have to put like this 15 and then here you have to 5. The same thing, 5 threes are 15. So what will come? So the 3 is here. So we have to do like this. So instead of that, if you are thorough in tables, you can do directly like that so that it will be very easy for you. The sixth one, 8 by 16 divided by 8 and fill in the boxes. What number will come? 8 only will come. So in 8 tables, 1 8 is 8 and 8 twos are 16. So 1 by 2 is the answer. Children, listen carefully. This A1, you can do it in the book itself. You can do it in the book itself, because you can't write the fill in the boxes and all, you can't write. See, can you see here? This one you copy down in the book itself. Don't forget, you can copy down in the book itself. And the B1 and C1 you can do it in the notebook. Understood children? You can do copy down this A1 in the book itself. Okay, see, so only I have written, do it in book itself, page number 98. So don't have doubt and ask me again and again. This A1 you have to copy down in the book itself. Okay children, we'll move on to the second Roman letter. Okay. Okay children, the second one, circle the fractions that are in the simplest form. See, simplest form, why they are telling means, see, now in the before sum, see, 14 by 21 was there, isn't it children? What we did, we divided it by 7, isn't it? So 7 by 7. So what answer we got? 2 by 3 we got. So this is the simplest form. This is the simplest form. But because see, they have given like this. If you are after dividing, we get this one. After this number, we can't divide anything. We have to write as it is. So only we call it as simple. This is called simplest form. So here what they have given, these all are the simplest form. No, they have given some sums. What we have to do, we have to find out which is the simplest form and we have to circle it. We have to circle it. Understood, children? What are the simplest form? We have to find out and we have to circle it. Okay. See, the first one. First one is 4 by 6. 4 by 6. So what we can do? See, we can divide it. We can divide it. It's not the simplest form because see, you can divide it by two tables, isn't it, children? 2 by 2. So what answer we get? 2 twos are 4 and 3 twos are 6. So this is not the simplest form. So you have to write like this and you have to leave it. Okay, children. See here, 5 by 7. See, 5 by 7. Can you divide, children? No, because 5 goes in 5 tables and 7 goes in 7 tables. So, first the numerator and the denominator should be same. Numerator and the denominator should be same. It should divide in same tables. But here what will come, children? Divided by 5 by 7. So, we should not write like this. So, what is that? You can't divide in the same table. So, this is the simplest form. So, you have to circle this one. So, this is the simplest form. Likewise, 8 by 9. See, 8 goes in 8 tables and 9 goes in 9 tables. In 8 tables, 9 will not go. So you can't divide further. So what, this is also the simplest form. This is also the simplest form. And here 16 by 20. See, here 16 and 20 will go in the same tables. It should go in same tables like this. 2 by 2, like that. Here it goes in what table? 4 by 4. What answer will come? 4 4s are 16 and 5 4s are 20. Okay, children. See, this one only we call it as simplest form. But we can't circle this one because we are explaining this one. So, you can't circle this one. Okay, here 5 by 25. Here also it goes in same tables. 5 by 5. So, what's the answer will come? 1 by 5. 1 by 5. 1 5 is 5. 5 5 are 25. So, this is also not the simplest form. And then here 12 by 18. 12 by 18. What this also will go in same tables. Isn't it, children? So, you can put 3 by 3. Same table. So, what will come? 4 3s are 12. And 6 3s are 18. 6 3s are 18. So, this is also not the simplest form. And here, see, 7 by 15. 7 table, can you put 7 by 7 like this, children? In 7 tables, 15 goes? No. You can't divide it further. So, this is the simplest. After this, you can't divide. So, this is the simplest form. Likewise, 6 by 11 also. You can't divide in the same tables. You can't divide in the same tables. So, this is also the simplest form. Understood, children? Which we can do like this, you should not circle. Which we can't multiply in the same tables, you have to circle. That is called the simplest form. And rest of the sums we will do. Okay, children? Okay, are you thorough in this sum? Okay. And we'll see the ninth sum. Ninth sum. 3 by 30. And the 10th sum, 1 by 4. And the 11th sum, 11 by 19. While doing in the book, you have to do it neatly, ma. Don't scribble, okay? 12th sum, 6 by 9. And then 7th sum, okay, 13th sum, 10 by 50, 10 by 50, and the 14th sum, 1 by 6, and the 15th sum, 2 by 10. See, if you can understand, you can do it on your own and then you can check it from this one. Okay, children, the first one, see, you can divide this in 3 tables, isn't it, children? See.
Here what will come? 3 tables you can divide. 3 by 3. So what will come? 1 3 is 3 and 10 3s are 30. Okay children, so it is not the simplest form. This number will not be the simplest form. And see here you can't divide. So this is called simplest form. This is the simplest form. You have to circle it. And then 11 by 19. So 11 by 19 it will go divide by it number. See 11 means in 11 table it goes. 19 means it goes in 19th table. So you can't divide it further. So this is also the simplest form. And then 6 by 9. 6 by 9 goes in 3 table. It's in the children. So 3 by 3. So what's the answer will come? 2 by 3. 2 by 3. And then this one goes in 5 tables. Isn't it children? Otherwise what we can do? You can put in 10 tables. 10 by 10. So what will come? 1 by 5. And here 1 by 6 it doesn't go. So this is simplest form. And here this one goes in 2 tables. 1, 2 is 2. 5, 2s are 10. Understood children? If the number can be divided by like this, you should not circle. If it doesn't divide means you have to put like this. You have to circle. Understood children? 15 sums I have taught. What you have to do? What are the circle the fractions that are in the simplest form? What are the numbers in the simplest form you have to circle? This one you have to copy down in the max notebook. Write exercise 6.4, page number 98, and you write B and you have to start writing like this. Children, write neatly, leave some line and write neatly. Some of them are simply scribbling like this and writing. It doesn't look nice. So you draw, you write like this, you can divide the notebook into two and you can write like this one. Okay children, now we'll go to the C1. Okay children, we'll see the C1. Reduce to the lowest term. See, lowest term, simplest form, everything are same only. Okay children, what you have to do? Like what we did in the fill in the equal, everything are same only. Okay children, but the method they have given differently. So don't get confused. Okay children, see. Now same 5 by 10. 5 by 10, this 2 both goes in which table children? 5 table it goes. So what will come? You can write like this one. Because you can write separately. 5 by 10 divided by what? The same table it goes. 5 by 5. So what will come answer? 1 by 5. 1 by 5. Children, you use black pen for the question and blue pen for the answer. So that you can see the variation, difference you can see. You can find out easily because which is question, which is answer. Okay children, don't forget you can do like this one. So second one, 9 by 12. See this both goes in which table children? See, 9 by 12. It goes in what table? See, any guess you have children? If you are thorough in tables, it will be very easy. So what it goes? It goes in 3 table. 3 by 3. So what answer? 3 threes are 9 and 4 threes are 12. Fractions are very easy, isn't it? So here 15 and 20. This 15 and 20 goes in what table, children? 15 by 20. It goes in what table? 5 table, isn't it? So what will come? 5 threes are 15 and 5 fours are 20. Okay children, and then 24 by 30. This both goes in what table? It goes in 6 tables. So 24 by 30 divided by 6. You can't write 4 tables, isn't it? If it goes in 4 tables, 30 will not go in 4 tables. So both the number which goes in same table you have to write. So 6 tables. So what? 6 fours are 24 and 6 fives are 30. So what's the answer? 4 by 5. Okay children, now I'll move on to the fifth one. The same thing. 15 by 30 goes in what? See here, 15 by 20, 5 by 10, everything goes in 5 tables, isn't it children? 15 by 30 divided by 5, same table. So what's the answer will come children? 5 threes are 15, 6 fives are 30. But what we have to do is it again it goes in the table. Wait, I'll write in small and small so that you can divide again. See, 15 by 30 goes in what table? I said, children, in 3 table, isn't it, children? In 3 table, in 5 table it goes 5 by 5. So is equal to 5 threes are 15 and 6 fives are 30. Now what you can do, it again it can be divided. See, 3 goes in what table? You can put 3 table, isn't it? 3, and this also goes in 3 table. So what the answer will come? 1 by 2. What answer will come? 1 by 2. Don't forget, I will write and send 1 by 2. So it goes in 2 times, it can be divided. So you have to bring down to the lowest term. See here, 3 by 6 is answer first one. This 3 by 6 can be again divided by 3, isn't it, children? So what answer will come? 1 by 2. 1 3 is 3, 3 2s are 6. So what's the answer? 1 by 2. Hereafter you can't divide. So this is the lowest term. This is the lowest term. Understood, children? Do it carefully. Okay. Next one, 18 by 27. See, 18 by 27, it goes in what table, children? It goes in what table? 9 table it goes, isn't it? 9 table. 9 by 9. So 9 2s are 18 and 9 3s are 27. You can't divide it again. This is the lowest term. Okay, children? Okay. Again, here 40 by 28. 40 by 48. 40 by 48. Wait, I'll write in small letters so that it will be easy for me to do. 7th sum, 40 by 48. Okay. See here, first it goes in 4 tables. First it goes in 4 tables. 40 by 48, it goes in 4 tables. Isn't it, children? So, 10 fours are 40. And what will come? Then 12 fours are 48. 12 fours are 48. 10 fours are 40 and 12 fours are 48. So this 10 and 12, it can be divided again in the same table. It can be divided in the same table. So it can be divided by, you have to write the symbol carefully. Don't write equal like that and all. See, okay, it goes in what table, children? It goes in 2 tables. It goes in 2 tables. So what will come? 5 twos are 10 and 6 twos are 12. 6 twos are 12. Okay, children, see. Here one answer is coming and here one answer. But this is the correct one. This is the lowest term. This is also correct, but it can be divided. So this is the lowest term, 5 by 6. Okay, children, be careful. While writing, you have to be careful. And then 36 by 81. This one goes in, again, it will go in 9 table. 36 by 81 is equal, divided by 9. So 9 fours are 36 and 9 nines are 81. It cannot be divided in the same table. So this is the lowest term. Okay, children, and 2 more sum I will teach and then I will give homework. Okay, children, 9th sum, 37 by 70. So what it goes in what table, children? It goes in, first what you have to do, this also you have to do in, you have to do 2 times. What will come? First you have to see 35 divided by 70, it will be divided by 5 tables, isn't it? 5 table it goes, so what will come? 5 by 5. So 7 5s are 35. And 14 5s are 70. If you have doubt, you can write like this. 5 4s are 20. 1 5 is 5. 5 plus 2 70. So 14 5s are 70. Now again this 2 number can be divided by the same table. So what will come? It will divided by 7 table. It will divided by 7 table. So what will come? Answer, 1 7 is 7 and 7 2s are 14. So this is the lowest term. Understood, children? Okay, we'll come to the 42 by 49. What will go? It goes in 7 table. 42 by 49 divided by 7 tables. 7 6s are 42 and 7 7s are 49. These two you can't divide further. So this is the lowest term. Okay, children? Okay. 10 sums I have taught and then I have given homework. See, 9 by 18, 27 by 36, 14 by 35, 22 by 44 and 21 by 42. This 5 sums homework you have to do. Children, I am very much worried because many of them are not sending the homework. They are all taking it as granted. No one is sending. Only few students are sending. I am very happy for that children. So all the children should do. If you are doing only, you can learn the mathematics. Otherwise, you can't learn. Okay, children, all of you do this 5 sums and you have to send it to my personal WhatsApp or Google Classroom. Okay, children, are you thorough in the exercise 6.4? I think you have understood this one. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in the Zoom class. Okay, children, we'll meet in the next class. Bye. Thank you.